Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath class unit by any means necessary, and gather what things you can.
Understood. Down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visual to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point, long range lasers confirmed.
Activating short-range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.